Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss about food festivals, transport of Mumbai. So everybody listen here carefully. Okay, everybody listen and take the page number 188. First one, food. Pav bhaji, bel puri and vada pav are the popular snacks of Mumbai. Pav bhaji, bel puri and vada pav are the popular snacks of Mumbai. However, we can find food from all over the country in Mumbai. However, we can find food from all over the country in Mumbai. Let us see some examples. First one, pav bhaji. Second one, vada pav. Third one, bel puri. These are some examples. Next one, festivals. Next one, festivals. Ganesh Chaturthi is the most important festival celebrated in Mumbai. Ganesh Chaturthi is the most important festival celebrated in Mumbai. The celebrations of these festivals last for 10 days. The celebrations of this festival last for 10 days. Other major festivals are also celebrated in Mumbai. Next one, transport. Next one, transport. The fastest way to get anywhere in Mumbai is by the suburban electric train. The fastest way to get anywhere in Mumbai is by the suburban electric trains. Most people use these trains to travel long distance. Most people use these trains to travel long distance. For shortest distance, they use buses, taxis and auto rickshaws. For shorter distances, they use buses, taxis and auto rickshaws. Take your textbook page number 188. Let us read the chapter. Food. Pav bhaji, bel puri and vada pav are the popular snacks of Mumbai. However, we can find food from all over the country in Mumbai. Festivals. Ganesh Chaturthi is the most important festival celebrated in Mumbai. The celebrations of this festival last for 10 days. Other major festivals are also celebrated in Mumbai. Transport. The fastest way to get anywhere in Mumbai is by the suburban electric trains. Most people use these trains to travel long distances. For shorter distances, they use buses, taxis and auto rickshaws.